I open the stage to Mr. CEO, sir, Mr. Satish Sharma, for his message. Over to you, sir.
Dear Rhodesians, my greetings and heartiest congratulations on 21st Rhodic Foundation Day. I'm happy to note that day by day, year on year, we are moving towards the goal where we can build a reliable Rhodic brand for our customers. Thank you for your contribution and your help, which made it possible to happen. The Rhodic tree planted by Mr. Rajkumar in early 21st century on the principles of passion and teamwork has grown well and stands here for centuries to go. Even in a recent pandemic, COVID-19, entire Rhodic family stood up as a one team, and not only we helped ourselves, whether it was medical consultation, whether it was hospitalization, whether it was financial help, whether it was attending each one at site, even our CMD was standing in front line. A special mention to our oxygen team, who without caring their own safety and life, they have gone in states like UP, Bihar, MP to help out the oxygen supply to the state governments. And indeed, it was great help to humanity. I'm sure in future as well, with our resilient nature and zeal to excel, we'll be able to achieve all our goals and will stand as a Rhodic brand, which is going to be respected by national and international clientele base in the leadership of our CMD. Thank you and congratulations once again.